Hackett, this is Riptide 1-3. We've got one of the last shipments of white light. Over.
Copy that, 1-3. Head straight to the incinerator.
Straight check, you're under attack. Repeat! Infected, they're going after the white light!
Riptide 1-3, this is Straight Jack, and we are sending aid. Over. 1-3! 1-3!
Looks like I'm through. Over. Wait, there's someone on the road. No!
Barrels have got to go into that incinerator.
Good thing I'm already infected. Those barrels reach the atmosphere.
We're fucked.
Good to know.
White light cloud is dissipating too.
Mercer won't be pleased.
And Maya's safe. For now. Heller? Heller, are you there? I can't hear you.
Dana.
Heller? It's Sabrina Galloway. I need to talk to you about Project Firehawk. You know what that is?
Sounds familiar. Remind me why I care.
Trust me, you care. Come and meet me right now.
Send me the coordinates.
took you long enough to get here.
You're lucky I came at all.
Hey, you owe me.
You want something from me. What is it, huh? Protection? A way out of this fucking sinkhole?
I have intel on a Blackwatch operation, and it's big. You're looking for Commander Cantrell.
Fine. Now go back to Blackwatch and do some more digging.
What? I almost got killed getting that much. Asking me to go back? It's suicide.
I'm not asking.
Doors and turn off all the lights, Cantrell. But you can't protect those plans forever. This base is locked down tight. Doesn't look like Cantrell is going anywhere soon.
You're a soldier, right? I'm sure you know how to end the lockdown.
Activate their security protocols. Cancel the lockdown automatically. AKA, start a giant fucking fire.
Oh, Heller. Hope you didn't hurt your brain there.
Bitch.
Tango Primary is targeting base equipment. Shoot to kill! All units, Tango has been confirmed to be James Heller. Suppress him ASAP!
Tango Primary is trying to force us out of lockdown.
You put a stop to it, Copperhead. We need to finalize these plans.
Checkmate, this is Copperhead. Commander Cantrell's safety has been compromised. Over.
Shit. We need Cantrell out of there. He knows too much to be compromised.
Colonel Brooks, we are not running like the goddamn cowards. My boys can handle it.
Then handle it, Commander!
This is Red Crown. Recovery team has been sent to your location. Over.
Oh.
Catapult 4-4, this is Red Crown. Recovery team is en route. Arrival in approximately 2 mics. Catapult 4-4, this is Red Crown. You're registering damage. Provide sit rep.
No shit, there's damage! Get some fucking ass out of here, you stupid bitch!
Cantrell is ours.
You could take him if you could get him. Galloway, I got some woman with a whip fighting me.
She was probably sent by Mercer. He must be going after Firehawk too.
Thank you. sit still. Try getting at me with this.
Red Crown, this is Ballista 4-2. We've arrived at the crash site. Tango Primary is on scene. I say again, Tango on scene. Over.
Shit, that makes things easier. Bullseye!
Red Crown, target is using some kind of long-range weapon. We're having trouble getting around it.
Like crazy. It's harvesting time.
Wind pattern charts.
Yes, sir. Received them this morning along with the latest MRE shipment.
And?
Well, once the mainland is saturated, most of the overage should drift out to sea.
Casualties.
Infected removal should be total, sir. About 1.5 million non-infected.
That's acceptable. Proceed.